I'm no welder, but apparently that gap's too big to fill with weld. It's time to finally fix this spare tyre mount and be able to get the bin bag on it, and the spare tyre for that matter, so that it doesn't foul on the tow hitch. Employing a mate who's got the skills that I don't. What skills might those be? All of them. So let's get into that. So at this point we're done asking. So that butt rotated so that it doesn't interfere with any of the bolts, obviously, from the back.
The other thing I just want to check with you is the height.
It's sort of 150 from where we were.
Okay.
Which effectively...
Well, that's that piece finished.
I'm no welder, but apparently that gap's too big to fill with weld. After all that, we've got it back to working. There's only one thing left to do, and that is get the funk out. Thank you. but they weren't done. Far from it.
That's cool.
So it's following weekend and I'm back home. I'm just doing the final touches of fitting our new table. Fortunately, most of this hardware is something that I've got left over from other projects. Something tells me the masking tape I had laying around is not as helpful as the other stuff. Let's make do. Turns out, if you use the right Allen key, we'll turn the bolt. So it's all done. Stainless chain, stainless bolts. Because this will see a significant amount of vibration, gonna throw some Loctite at it. The other problem I have is this is going to move when I wanna use the table. To solve that, I'm gonna put a pin through here. Well, that's the intention. Not a complete scumbag, it's not cutting fluid, but it'll help. Fit? Yes, it will. Perhaps now we should see if we've solved the problem that we're trying to solve. To pick up after all the grubby bastards at campsites that we stay at. Which will also mean that I don't have to put it all in the front footwell. As luck would have it, the little clip that we're using to hold the table closed decided to disintegrate after putting the bin bag on. Thankfully, we've got a solution. It seems like riv nuts are the engineering equivalent of Velcro spots.